Hey guys, so today I'm just packing my Christmas present because the day after tomorrow is my last day of school and I'll be having Christmas holiday. So these are my handmade Christmas card, and it's like paper, but I use many time to make it. I just printed it from a printer, and I dip it in tea, red tea, because I don't know if you know. I learned it from a book, and after you dip it, it's like vintage. I love vintage, yeah. And I chop out my name and to who in. From using these wood stamps. Yeah. Oh, the cover is. Okay. Yeah, but the main point today is not about Christmas present or whatsoever. It's about a snack haul. I just found out that I got this really, really cute candy at my home, which my mom bought like a few days ago, and it's a turkey shaped gummy burger. Yeah, it's so cool. Let me see the package, and it's something like this. So I just taste one. Yeah. And it's like this, and just going to open it now. Oh, you can see a cute Hello Kitty here. See? Oh, sorry. This one is not really. Oh. This one doesn't shape well, but the one that I ate this morning shaped really well, and the second one, and the third one. And it's really cute. I just want to eat it. So this one first. It's like lime. Then this one. It's strawberry. And I like this one better. Yeah. And the last one, oh my gosh, I'm eating a Hello Kitty head. Yeah. This is the most gummy part of the candy. Yeah. So if you are doing crates with me, I'm going to put one in and let you try. It's tasty and really, really good. I think it's really cute. It's from Hong Kong. But it's really actually not expensive, which is unexpected. It's like, I don't know, in US dollars. Maybe $4 for such a big pack, yeah. There's like, I think around 20 of them. Then I just want to show another snack, which I actually gave Bella Loves Kawaii in her trade, is Pikachu's. Yeah. Actually, I love candies, and sometimes I'll go buy candies by myself, and these are really tasteful, and I got plenty of them. Actually, my mom bought it for packing Christmas present, because it's actually quite cheap. Yeah, I forgot the price, but it's quite cheap. Because we can buy really, really cheap Haichu candy in Hong Kong. Yeah, and yeah, it's orange soda taste, and I love it. Just maybe I'll put it in some treats, not all. Oh. And these are the snacks I want to introduce today, and hope you like this video. If you like this, I will make more snack haul, because I'm really, really a candy lover, and I actually buy them like every daily, or like a big pack weekly. Yeah. But my teeth are okay. Yeah. So, bye.